Thousands of Algerians have marched through the capital, Algiers, threatening civil disobedience. The protesters are demanding the resignation of Army Chief Ahmed Gaid Salah and Interim President Abdelkader Bensalah, amongst others. The deadlock between protesters and the government tightened since the army rejected preconditions for talks earlier this week.